Karolos Tsakirian carries on a family tradition of fine instrument making in his store located just off Omonia Square. This long-standing tradition began when his grandfather emigrated to Greece from Turkey and opened the first shop in Piraeus, birthplace of rebetiko music. Karolos explains.
My grandfather started the business in Piraeus in 1924.
Making
woods. Bouzoukis, laudos, and guitars, and mandolin. My father started this shop about 50 years, 1960, in Athens. And in 1970, he moved to the United States, where he worked for the Fender Guitar Company for 3 years. He got a green card from them, and then he moved to New York. And he was building again, it was there.
So by opening this shop on Aristotelos Street, Karolos has returned to his homeland and his roots after many years in America.
1977, I moved in the States in July 28th, I remember the date. And I worked with my father, and at night I was going to college. I got a degree in marketing. After my father died, I took the business myself, but the old shop he had, I had to leave from there. So I started my own, I went to my own place and I started the business over again. In Astoria, the same area, but not in that, in the same exact address. I worked there for an extra 10 years. Until 1993, that was the year that I moved back to Athens, Greece.
Was the business going well in the States?
It was okay. I can't complain. I mean, it was okay. I was doing okay. Not great, but it was okay.
Did you find you were making more guitars than, say...
Well, I didn't make guitars then because I had to make a living, and I was making much more money making bouzoukis at the time.
The ornamentation on these handmade bouzoukis is made of natural or artificial mother of pearl, abalone, or a combination of both. The pick guards are works of art in themselves and are all original designs. How did you learn how to do that? How?
Well, that was the first thing I learned in the, when I was 14, 15 years old. I started working with my father. And the first thing he taught me is how to do this marquetry work. And I do it with a little hand saw. At the time I was doing it. Later I got a machine, a scroll. I used to do it with this tool here, years back. And that was the first thing I learned in this business, little by little. I got into other things. The guitar thing got into the picture a few years back. I was talking with a friend, he's a guitar player, and he thought I would do very well if I did guitars. So I started experimenting and doing some instruments. And it looks like it's going pretty good.
If you are a musician or just have an interest in Greek music, Karolos' store is the place to visit. The wealth of his stock is breathtaking. And some of the pieces are so beautiful, you don't have to be able to play one to want one. There's also a good chance of running into some master players and virtuosos who come into the shop to repair an instrument or look for something new. These custom-made bouzoukis are built slowly. The bowls are created from around 30 to 40 strips of walnut, maple, or rosewood. The Tsakirian family have made some bouzoukis for legendary players such as Hiotis, Lemonopoulos, Tatasopoulos, and Karnesis, to name a few. Both Karolos and his father, Onik, were successful professional musicians.
I was also playing the years I was in New York, at night in different places for 7-8 years. I stopped playing in 1991, and since then I never played professionally. I always play with friends and in homes and taverns, but just for the fun of it.
Do you miss playing professionally?
Well, sometimes I do, yeah.
Sometimes you do?
Sometimes it was fun, not all the time.
And was it always Greek music? Or it was, were you ever a rocker?
Well, it was basically Greek music, yeah.
While living in New York, Karolos was often asked by the Queen's Council of the Arts to give demonstrations of his craft. He's a member of the Guild of American Luthers and a recipient of many awards for master craftsmanship. His craft is a fascinating and a beautiful one, and I highly recommend a visit to the shop at 5 Aristotelos Street.